Hi and welcome. Today I will show you how to reduce the file size of your video. I prepared a 4K video for this purpose. This is a 4K video. You can see this that is 126 megabytes with 4K resolution. I will just now pop it in a Movie Maker. To reduce the file size of this video, you just need go to the file and save movie. And for now, we are going to save for high definition display. Just click this and I will just rename it as the full HD resolution and click MP4 and click save. The Movie Maker will now export video. And we can now see the difference of our video. This is this is the original, and this is our reduced file size. It's about 60 megabytes, which is nice. We can also go further by reducing more by going to File, Save Movie, and go all down there and save for a YouTube. It will be a standard HD of 720. And I will just now hit export. Nice. I will just open folder and we can see that our third video, it's still HD and it's only 12 megabytes. And this is a pretty nice video size reduction. Thanks for watching and hope you see you next time. Bye bye.